DNA is often called the blueprint of life because it contains all the instructions needed to build and operate an organism. But what exactly is DNA, and how does it work? Let's find out. Welcome to Microscopic Galaxy, where we explore the tiny wonders of life. Structure of DNA. DNA, or deoxyribonucleic acid, is a long, twisted molecule shaped like a double helix. Imagine a twisted ladder. Each step of this ladder is made of nucleotide pairs, which consist of a sugar, deoxyribose, the backbone of the molecule. A phosphate group helps link the structure together. A nitrogenous base, the letters of the genetic code. There are four nitrogen bases, always paired in a specific way. Adenine pairs with thymine. Cytosine pairs with guanine. This sequence of bases is what makes your DNA unique. It's like a giant instruction book written in a four-letter code. Functions of DNA. DNA has two main functions. One, storing genetic information. DNA carries the instructions for making proteins, which control everything in the body, from how cells grow to how enzymes work. 2. Passing on traits, replication. When cells divide, DNA is copied, so each new cell gets the same genetic instructions. This is how traits are inherited from parents to offspring. But DNA doesn't work alone. It sends its instructions to another molecule called RNA, which helps build proteins in a process called protein synthesis. DNA is the master code of life, directing every biological process and ensuring life continues from generation to generation. If you could edit one gene in your DNA, what would it be? Let us know in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Microscopic Galaxy for more amazing explorations into the microscopic world. Stay curious and keep exploring the universe of life, one molecule at a time.